Oh, hey, I'm Josh. And you may be wondering, who are these guys with a southern accent all the way from Montana? Oh, hey, I'm... Hey, guys, I'm Josh. This is Julie and Murr, currently in Montana. You're probably wondering, wait, how much younger is she than he is? 3.5 years, and I was going to say she's always been exactly 3.5 years younger than I am. But we are married. We've been married almost 12 years, and we are very excited to hang out with you guys next week. April 2nd, 1st and 2nd, we'll be with you. Our kids will not get an opportunity to come hang out. They're going to stay here with their grandmother, their Gigi, flying out from Atlanta to hang out. But we would like you to get to meet them, and so I'm going to introduce you to them. And because we're good Christians, we name them all biblical names. So Moses. This is Moses. Moses, can you come up here? Hey, Moses. Wait. Is your name not Moses?
No.
What's your name? Briggs. Because we're Southern. Ruth.
Hey, Ruth.
Is your name? Oh, you're Sophie. That's Sophie. Sophie, how old are you?
Three.
And Delilah. Is your name Delilah?
It's Amelia.
It's Amelia?
Five.
You're five?
And it's lovely.
So, I got a serious question for you guys. What do you think about possibly moving to Pennsylvania? Can you say Pennsylvania? Can you say Pennsylvania? Can you say Pennsylvania? No, no Pennsylvania. Is there anything else you'd like to know since you won't be going with us next week?
Oh, I can play basketball. I'm super good.
So you want to show us the basketball skills?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll show you some basketball skills tonight. Anything you'd like to say? Would you like to show them your chickens?
Yes.
Anything else?